April 19th, 1945. The commander at the fuel dump is responsible for organizing radio communications, vehicles, and ordnance for the initial NKVD incursions into Berlin. If you can obtain the radio codebook in his charge, eliminate him, and destroy this facility, it will severely disrupt their plans. Be advised that for this operation, we can give you only minimal support. We have precious few OSS agents in Berlin, and only limited help is available from what little survives of the German resistance. Fortunately, the odds are not completely against us. Our latest information confirms that the NKVD is under orders to operate with relatively small numbers, in secrecy, and most importantly, without the direct support of the Russian forces. Our sources inform us the NKVD commander is due to arrive shortly by train, and that the radio codebook is usually stored securely in his hut. Unfortunately, this is heavily guarded when he is not present, so the best opportunity will be when he removes it from its secure position just prior to using it.
Yes.